draw our respectful attention once again to the Israeli and Palestinian members of the bereaved parents for peace. And those other men and women, some of whom are called naive, foolish, irrelevant, defeatist, but no. They have achieved the victory, perhaps the only victory available, the victory of the heart over its own inclinations for despair, revenge, and hatred. So, dear friends, Yehorecho Adonai Vishmerecho. God bless you. Good night, friends.